Keep your voice low. These buildings are abandoned, but Imperial probe droids do sweeps periodically. San Loren, Republic Intelligence. Good to meet you. Ambassador Avedon sent a bulletin about your work with the Kintan Kings. Said you're a true friend to the Republic. Care to try your hand at a prison break?
Care to give me a few more details before I commit?
I knew you Jedi are known for your wisdom. This is about the Empire. The atrocities they hide behind Nar Shaddaa's neutrality. This is Shadow Town. Prison city filled with the Empire's worst assassins and madmen. Kept on ice till Papa Sith needs them.
Why would we release Imperial prisoners?
It's not just Imperials who wash up here. The Empire holds prisoners of war, our men, and the worst of this whole mess. Camp 27. We know they're holding Akko Domi here. One of the Jedi heroes of the Battle of Sullust. And we want him back.
I would not wish any Jedi spirit exposed to such a place.
They say Akko Domi was one of the best young Jedi in years. Close to yourself, even. The security in Camp 27 is tighter than I've ever seen. Their access codes are in parts, split among teams of guards, so no one enters alone. Every few minutes, they swap out the entire code.
How do you plan to accomplish this?
You'll need to find the camp wardens when they're outside the shields. Get the codes from them. The whole thing, mine. No one man's got more than one part.
These Imperial torturers will taste real pain.
Just don't drag it out. You need to bring those codes back to me so I can get an imprint. In case you don't make it out again. Good luck, and go quickly. If the codes change before you're in, we're lost.
Got the codes.
All right, just let me scan them. If this doesn't work, at least our techs have somewhere to start the next time.
By the end of today, Camp 27 will be a memory.
And it's one I'll do my best to forget. The codes will only be good for a little bit longer. Hurry and use them to get inside, then access the security console and let me know you're in. If you can pull this off, you'll be rescuing a true hero of the Republic.
Hang on. Our slicers are trying to tap the line. God, that's fantastic. I can't believe you made it into Camp 27. On your own, I mean, we've got plenty of guys in the other way. Don't let it go to your head, though. There's no telling what the Empire's hiding in there.
When I'm done, there won't be anything but bones.
Ha! Huh. From your lips to the Emperor's ears, my friend. Now we've got no specs on this place, nothing. But anyone in the cells, assume they're one of ours and spring them. Your main target is Akko Domi. He's a Jedi. Led the rescue effort on Sullust that kept the Empire from enslaving half the planet, but got caught himself.
I'll save him. You don't need to convince me.
The Republic's lucky to have you. Now send a team to wait outside the shields. They can back you up if you need it on the way out. Good luck.
Please don't kill me. I can help you. Whatever you're looking for, I can find it.
I've come to free the Jedi.
Akko Domi, are you really asking to... never mind, that's who you want. I can summon him, no problem. Right here. Now, I'm just going to wait over...
Who comes before me? I am Akko Domi, the Lord of Camp 27. No one seeks me out. Soldiers beg with their final breath to perish, rather than to look upon my face.
How could you turn against everything you stood for?
Because it's a lie, brother. Everything they taught us. I've been here 6 years. I've seen your Republic heroes turn on each other like dogs for a scrap of meat. I've seen human nature at its core, and there is no light there.
Don't judge every man by your own weakness.
There has never been a captive here so noble he did not eventually succumb. How long do you think you'll last? Slaughter him, my students! Slowly. You liked that. I feel the darkness in you. The joy you felt at my apprentice's deaths. Will you kill me as well? Or does your hatred demand more? Would you rather see me scream? Draw it out for days while I beg you to end it?
Return, and you can be the man you once were.
Fine. Make your empty gestures. Save my life. Inviting me into the Republic is like bringing poison into your flesh. Sooner or later, it will kill you.
We'll take him from here. There's a Jedi healer arriving on the next starship.
Never take your eyes off him. He's still a danger.
No one can be vigilant forever. And when they let down their guard, all will learn the magnitude of your failure.
All right, boys. Gag him and drag him. Let's get out of here.
We've long had a slice into the intercom at Camp 27. I heard everything. Akko Domi is still called Savior by so many people, but he had so much evil inside him. Perhaps the Jedi Council can still find something left of who he used to be.
It's giving him that chance that makes us better than the Empire.
They offer their prisoners torture. We should offer ours balm. Eventually, their people may see which is better. Thank you for shutting down that factory of horrors. There are free men of the Republic who'll bless your names each night. We will turn this place. I swear it. Nar Shaddaa must join the Republic, so the Empire can never hide such monstrosities again.